Okay, today is Sunday. Today 8, right? Okay. 8 of January, today 7. Okay, so I can see from here first, the left ear.
Yeah, the left ear.
How long already?
2 days.
He's been scratching. Scratching the left ear. Wait, take this off first. Let me see the... See him naturally first. Yeah. No. See him come up here. Because he goes in, I can't see. There. You can hold him first. Just hold him down. Let me just see from here. The right ear is okay.
Yeah, the right ear is okay.
Turn around to this. Facing. A bit.
His left ear.
Let me see.
Used to have.
Hold the back a bit. Back a bit.
A what?
Okay. Let me see. From, okay. Then what happened? How long was it?
I think he go and scratch it like last month. He scratched it until it bleeds. Then I clean it. Then after that, the box just drop off.
They hold first, huh? Let me see.
Then right now it's infected, I guess.
But if you can hold him a bit here, because I cannot see from here. A bit further front a bit. Huh? Let me see. Is there any bleeding?
No.
It looks like there's swelling below. You're talking about the hair loss, right?
Yeah. Hair loss and then inside the ear is like, has pus or something.
Okay, so I need to put him something here. Do you see any pus actually? 67 grams, quite
yeah,
good.
Yeah, I wipe it off.
Good, a bit tight.
Help to clean it off.
From the ear, from inside the ear?
No, I just use like wet tissue to wipe it off.
What, well, I mean the pus from inside the ear?
Yeah, from the ear. I try to do it as much as possible.
What colour is it?
Yeah, it's a bit all white. And then there's like some pungent odour.
Yeah, it's true. There's swelling here, so... How's that bit tight?
Still good.
Good. Why is he so inactive?
I think he's just in shock.
Normally they struggle a lot. Yeah, definitely there's some what there. Can see from here, Yeah, correct.
The pots.
Yeah, correct, There's some growth here. Disturbing him.
Yeah.
It feels itchy, so it scratches it. Yeah.
Okay.
Whereas the right ear is okay, there's nothing there. Right ear is clean. Okay, now put him back first. Now it's very obvious the what here. So he's scratching his behind the ears, hair loss. So, okay, so you put